know how much attention to detail that JD Martinez pays. Kind of makes me think of Albert Pujols, who has been called the machine at times during his career. I venture to say you could put JD Martinez in that same
Where you going?
At least the way he approaches his career. He's in there.
What? What happened? Spencer, what happened? I'm standing there.
The right hander back to work.
Yo, some fucking weirdo shit's going on. What the fuck is going on?
It's great to get on the board in the first frame of that game, but here's an opportunity for him to really.
No, he didn't hit the ball. Nigga, I'm fucking having fielding issues.
Sure, sure did.
What the fuck was that, yo? Oh my God, bro. What the fuck just happened there, yo? Spencer, you saw that. Let me record this shit.